Oh, that. Unexpected. Ah, son of a bitch.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Something said either. That would be it. So level 2 it is.
Near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Oh god. Nope, no, 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 no. Ow. God damn it.
evening, Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Shit, I'm electrocuted.
Entering zero gravity.
Just not possible.
gravity. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Once again, I'm just an engineer.
Entering zero gravity.
Just want to throw that out there.
Sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
he's not being truthful.